Penguins and the Canadiens meeting for the final time on the year. And the Penguins quickly into the offensive zone. It's bumped back to Marcus Pettersson, who will flip it in deep. The flex over. Gets a saucer pass off the stick. But Crosby reels it in. Goes to Rust on the wraparound try. Second try was the third try. Score! Jay Guentzel slams it home. 21 seconds in. The Pens will 1-0 lead.
Face-off win. The Penguins get possession in the offensive zone. Montreal, they protect the house, but not good enough. I love the way Bryan Rust brings this puck to the net. Hard with the wraparound, keeps the puck alive, and nobody picks up the stick of Jake Guentzel. Look at all the white jerseys. Guentzel's able to slide in between four.
Evgeni Malkin working that far side. Raquel will post up in front. Malkin cuts in behind, trying to pass for Raquel, but it's stick to a wall by Matheson. Guentzel kept it alive for Letang. Letang, Malkin, blast it, he scores! Evgeni Malkin, classic Gino, one-timer, and it's 2-0.
If you're in the lane, you got to block it. I know it's a hard shot, it's a 90-mile-an-hour one-timer here, but Matheson turns, puts his knee down, but all he does is screen the netminder. And Montauban can't see that at all
in the game, right?
Yeah, 8-4.
So, yeah, I mean, it could be 8 again tonight.
It's a big point night for guys like McCarr and McKinnon and so forth. Well, you mentioned, you make a great point. Thinking back to the glory days, look out, here comes Pitlick cutting in. Rob pass Hoffman, he shoots and scores. And what else is new? Mike Hoffman, who is ice cold coming into this game. Quiet this crowd. He's got another one against the Penguins. And just like that, it's 2-1.
The Penguins are going to play this game, and you just got to be careful on what happens on the other side. Hoffman, as my partner so eloquently put it, he can hurt you. And he put up big numbers against the Penguins in his career, and he's done it again here. And that puck went in and out of the net as quickly as Malkin's.
Canadiens captain with 23 years of age. Ullin in behind, along with Harvey Pinard. Like Matheson, all about his great skating ability. Nice tight turn against Rust. Dished it off for Ullin, and cutting on it. Fires, he scores! And just like that, we're tied up at 2. Jesse Ullin.
Well, Harvey Pinard, not a big guy, but his positioning in front of the net was impeccable here. That really freed a lot of this up. Watch Matheson. Beautiful pivot there, and then rotation to put the puck back up high. And look at the screen in front. Matheson just made a beautiful play. And the wrist shot, accuracy in the top corner, and the screen was perfect in front of the net. So here we go.
Bumped up to the top defensive pair with Kris Letang.
No!
We go cross ice, glove down. In flight. Oh, it's the ball. That's a rebound. Carter couldn't bury it. Hayden Gooley, first round draft choice. His wrist shot attempt was blocked the top by Mikhail Granlund. Drew O'Connor out of the penalty box. Penguins have killed it off. Not out of the woods yet. In front, Goryanov, and he scores on the backhand. Far down, Dennis Goryanov. 5-on-5 goal to give the Canadiens a 3-2 lead.
Gets a rolling puck. Watch Drew in. O'Connor's out of the box. There's the battle in the corner. But the two defensemen are behind the net, both Petrie and Dumoulin. And that leaves Goryanov wide open here. And when that puck goes on edge out in front off his skate, he's able to chip it up over the glove hand. See it rolling? And he takes advantage of that rolling puck and chips it up.
Well, you can see that offside defenseman activating for the Canadiens. It was almost a 3-on-2 there.
Good back check, Malkin.
Nice takeaway. Looking for a 3-on-2. Malkin is in over the line. Saucer pass up there. He's denied by Montembeau. Two centermen, defensive zone faceoff. Pretty big one here, 15 seconds to go. And it's won cleanly by Drouin. Now Edmondson, he scores. Joel Edmondson with 11 seconds to go in period number one. The Canadiens with 4 goals on 6 shots. They've got a 2-goal lead.
Comes back, you got two Canadians beside each other. You got it, I got it, no. And it's going to go off one of the Penguins. Is that Jake Guentzel? Goes off his leg, right in the high slot, right there. It was one of the Pens. Don't believe it's Guentzel. It hits a Penguin right there and goes in behind Tristan Jarry.
Penguins have won six of the last nine here on home ice against the Canadiens, but Montreal is trying to sweep the Penguins in a regular season series for the first time since 2003-2004. Raquel will toss it back, and P.O. Joseph with a handoff to Raquel. Lead pass, Jason Zucker. Nine goals the last eight. Another play-in on goal, and Montembeau with a sparkling save. Comes with a chance off that faceoff. Mikhail Granlund held in the draws tonight. Raquel, Letang, wide open is Pettersson. Pettersson back in that same direction for Letang. Cutting, shooting, he scores! Kris Letang! He gets that one through, beating Montembeau, and it's 4-3!
Extra jump in his step here tonight for the Penguins. He's going to get this puck on the left side out high, move it to the middle of the ice on his forehand, and with all that traffic in front, the netminder does not even move as that puck sails by the stick of the netminder. Granlund did a real good job staying on his feet against Savard, who's one of the bigger, strongest defensemen in the league, and certainly here in Montreal.
Here's Granlund, two on two, O'Connor to the front. Shot attempt gets blocked by Kovacs. Evgeni back to Pettersson. Pettersson, nice maneuver, scores another backhand, and no!
How did that stay out?
One for three, four shots on goal. Crosby wins the faceoff. Stepping across the tank, there's Malkin. One-timer, he scores!
Jay Guentzel parked in front. The blast from Evgeni Malkin. Power play goal, and we are tied at four.
You got to win the face-off, the Penguins do, and Malkin, please use that shot. Guentzel's going to get a stick on that in front. The puck's going to go up over the glove of the goaltender, Montembeau. There you see Jake Guentzel not only screening the goaltender, but his hand-eye coordination is that good on a 90-mile-an-hour slap shot off a one-timer.
Here's Rust, one hand on the stick, one-handed pass. Reflects back to Dumoulin. 35 seconds to go, second period. Guentzel looking for three. Dancing, it fires, stopped by Montembeau. Oh, he's that close.
Came into the game a 43.5% faceoff guy. He had won that percentage of his draws. He's 9-0 tonight. And Sidney Crosby wins another one. He's 11-5.
Ruda got a stick on it. Tipped it through the neutral zone. Justin Barron returning after 16 absence due to injury. Barron trying to feed it forward on the money. Here comes Richard and fires. He scores! What a shot from Anthony Richard. And the Canadiens have a 5-4 lead.
Oh, smokes. Tate, take a look at this. Barron is going to make this long pass. Finds his man. And a quick snap of the puck. Penguins will take a look. What's possession? Is that possession? Pretty sure that is possession. They're at the blue line as you take that puck in. And that.
Kyle Granlund leading it for O'Connor. Tapped across for Raquel. Here he comes. Charging towards the net. Puts it on goal. He's denied. He follows up though. Raquel in front. Granlund got a chance into the crease and covered up by Montembeau. Ricochet over to Zook, the diving effort, one hands it to center ice, and Malkin's got it. Here he is with Nylander. Nylander, by the curl and drag, he's got it now, and he's brought by Montembeau. Zucker tried to dig it free, Montembeau clutching that puck, and he keeps it at 5-4. Pens going the other way, lead pass intended for Zucker, but it was intercepted, and again it's turned over. Here's Nylander, Zucker right there, it's blocked and stopped by Montembeau. Smoothly skates over. He's surveyed. Goalie Cole Pence trying to tie it up in dramatic fashion. Malkin, it was in his feet. Malkin to Crosby. Sidney Crosby scanning to the front. Redirection and somehow fought off by Montembeau. Pence collected again. Kris Letang. An angle down. Well, picked off by Anderson with an empty net. And he hits it from long range. Josh Anderson, the empty net goal, 34.6 to go in the third.
Into the net. He was just trying to block that puck in any way he could. And that attempted pass from Letang over to the back door.
Down to 5 seconds to go. So the Canadiens will, in fact, sweep the season series against the Penguins for the first time since 2003-2004.